store. That's it. That's only we need to do with the database environment. Now I'm done with it. Now, after this, what I need to do, because I'm not in a Linux environment, so I don't need to give any permission to my file and all here. If you are into the Linux environment, you make sure do the complete access or permission to your default folder and the setting.php file. Why? Because when we run the Drupal installer, it accesses the setting.php file and make the necessary changes for the database name and then your path and the other required settings. So I'll just locate in my local host. I have created a folder. I've just unzipped my folder, the package, and I have created a folder for travel store. So I need to locate this. To locate my server is a local host and a travel store.